Welcome to Cranberry Sweets and More. We are celebrating 52 years in business this year. We actually have two locations. We have our factory location in Coos Bay, and that is where we make our candies and our cookies. I like to say Willy Wonka has nothing on us. We are real. And one of the guys dressed as an Oompa Loompa a couple years ago, Halloween, it was pretty funny. Spot on. We do make over 150 varieties of candy, and 27 are cranberry. And this building is over 100 years old. This is the Bandon Hotel. And it is one of the few buildings that survived the Great Fire in 1936, 52 years ago, and she sold it from her home here in Bandon. Our signature candy is a French fruit pâté. It takes 3 to 4 weeks to make, and we use real fruit and pectin, not gelatin, so it's truly gluten-free, dairy-free, and vegan. We buy our cranberries from Ocean Spray, and they harvest here in Bandon in mid-October. Bandon is the largest grower of cranberries in the western half of the United States. Cookies are based on the recipe from the Buckingham Palace and modified with our American ingredients. Lemon is the best seller. And speaking of lemon, the lemon pie candy over here, that is also our number one bestseller. And Margaret Shaw is the one who invented it. The cheddar cheese fudge is also Margaret's. I had a customer describe this as if Cheetos had a butter. It outsells our chocolate fudge. And feel free to eat as many samples as you like, because the sample mirror keeps everybody skinny. So thank you. Come and visit us real soon. You can find us on cranberrysweetsandmore.com. And please like us on Facebook and tell all your friends.